This video is brought to you by the School of Social Work AV team, and we'll review how to set up and use breakout rooms in Zoom. To start off with, breakout rooms allow you to split your Zoom meeting into 50 separate rooms. To create your breakout rooms, simply navigate to and click the breakout rooms icon. Select the number of rooms you require, and finally, the breakout method you wish to use, such as assign automatically, assign manually, or let participants choose room. Then click Create. When creating your rooms manually, you will be able to customize room settings and can place individual users into separate rooms. Hover over a room to rename it or delete, and click Assign to place an individual user there. The Options button will allow you to customize room settings. You can permit users to switch rooms, or you can schedule time limits for each session, and can adjust the closing breakout rooms counter, which defaults to 60 seconds. Once users are assigned and you've selected your settings, click Open All Rooms. When using Let Participants Choose Room, users will be given a prompt stating, "Join a breakout room," once the host opens all rooms. Here, users can select which room they want to join. If users need to switch between rooms, do not click Leave Breakout Rooms, but rather click the newly added Breakout Rooms button and select Choose Breakout Room. Click Ask for Help to notify the host that you need assistance. When using breakout rooms, hosts can message all rooms by selecting Broadcast a Message to All. Simply type your message and click Broadcast. Also, the host can enter and exit any rooms they please. When you wish to end breakout rooms, click Close All Rooms. Everyone will receive a short countdown and will be sent back to the main meeting room. For additional information, or if you have questions, please contact us.